Celtic returned back to usual business on Saturday when they defeated Dundee 10 at Parkhead to remain top of the Scottish Premiership. Brendan Rodgers will be pleased that his boys' side continued their fine form after the recent international break, leaving them at the summit of the league on goal difference to rivals Aberdeen. In a fixture where Celtic fielded many of their fringe players, it was Olivier Ntcham who provided the winner just after the hour mark. The former Manchester City player scored with a strike from the edge of the Dundee box, extending the Hoops' unbeaten domestic run to 59 matches. Rodgers saw the fixture as an opportunity to use some of his Celtic squad depth and to see how they would perform, with their Champions League group stage tie with Bayern Munich on Wednesday. Doris de Vries made his first start for the boys, giving Craig Gordon a rest ahead of the clash with the German giants, with the Dutch Eurokeeper putting in an outstanding performance. Rodgers also decided to use Christian, Gamboa and eboue Kouassi from the start. However, there were also more experienced heads on the team as well, with Lee Griffiths, Scott Sinclair and Callum McGregor all included by the Celtic boss. Fans took to social media to discuss the changes made by the manager, with many having mixed reviews over one of the player Euro trademark sign's performances on the day. Midfielder Kouassi, who had been out of contention for a while with an injury, appeared to get a lot of differing reactions from the Celtic faithful, with some believing he will come good again in the near future, although some just thought he was simply awful. Here are some of the best reactions found on Twitter about the 17-year-old Euro trademark sign's 67 minutes. Kouassi solid so far, but still a touch of indiscipline about to him. Skylands CSC at Skylandskesk October 14, 2017. Kouassi looking impressive. Jolly boy at Faulty Boy 4 October 14, 2017. Kouassi is rotten. Dylan at Horsborough _ Dylan October 14, 2017. Kouassi has been awful. Ntcham just as bad. Jedmar the Euro at Jedmar 8892 October 14, 2017. Celtic dominant but not up to speed. De Vries distribution has been awful. Meanwhile, Ntcham Kouassi misplace every second pass. Russo at Boyero October 14, 2017. Kouassi and Ntcham have been really poor so far. Need to up the gears here pronto. Kevmig at Kevmig 7 October 14, 2017. Gamboa and Kouassi doing well. Ntcham anonymous but not on his own. Celtic, Arode Maher at Ard. Maher October 14, 2017. Gamboa been good. Ntcham and Kouassi very casual. Thy Euro Celtic Boy 73 is at Celtic Boy 73 October 14, 2017. Roberts top marks closely followed by Boyata. Gamboa and Kouassi strong performances. De Vries outstanding considering how little he plays. Huge erection at Henrik Theoxelt October 14, 2017. Thought Kouassi was really good TBH. Ntcham not so much. PD at PD_1888 October 14, 2017.